gonna tell you right now, I have the stream pulled up on my phone as well. So I can watch it, because I'm not cool enough to have a dual monitor system, and it is super delayed today, so just a little heads up.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are dragon.
Such a thing.
I serve Jarl Balp. Splendid. There's a house. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home.
Money. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach. Right now, but I just want it so I can store things right now. As for where I'm at in the game, we're going to go do the Graveyards quest.
Damn those Grey Maids to oblivion. They want to back the storm close and they'll forget what's coming to them.
Unfortunately, my character agrees with me because my boyfriend made me be an Imperial. I've never been an Imperial in this game. It's not for me, but you know what? Here we are. We know what's going on. I just love
they say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the
guy
High King.
Who's trying to catch his breath, and you can hear the Khajiit.
If we kill the dragon once,
can you
we can do it
of
again.
My house?
With your help, of course.
Oh my god, there should be a chest upstairs. I'm in a crusty bed. Out of my house because of the stream. That's really funny to me, I'm not even gonna lie. Hey. I'm very happy I thought right now. So typically, I'm not even gonna lie, I normally just take a carriage over to Morgul. Should I do that? Yeah, I should do that. That's a great idea. Also, yesterday my back started hurting literally so bad because I have terrible posture and I was like leaning over the game, so I'm trying not to do that today.
Where do you want to go?
But we'll see.
Climb and back and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather. Also, I've not used a bow once. I did level up because I read an archery book, but I have not used a bow once because, you know, they wanted me to do it.
in one hand, magic in the other build. So I've been trying to be really adamant about that, and it's been hard. I should have just ran past the frost shield. I ran past frost shield. Hello. That was dumb. That was kind of embarrassing to watch. Because I'm watching it back and it's just me running like a chicken. That was another one. As a reward for my efforts. Call this a dungeon, but I guess it is. I always use my bow and arrow, right? So I don't really know how that's going to go. Oh, I should also. My sad iron sword should be recharged. Nope, Justin's here. Hey, dude.
Thralls of you slower than Argonians in a.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another one.
Bah, weak-willed rabble. The dead are almost useless.
Yeah, I just sent you a text just when I saw that. I did acknowledge you, but I guess you weren't paying attention.
You.
reward for my efforts. No, I'm just kidding. Design this room was like, I just want a room full of urns and a shelf that kind of makes like a pathway. Everyone else being like, that sounds like a fantastic idea. You're so smart. If you start paying attention to the same play, you'd be like, why are the dead bodies? Hey, y'all! I'm super quiet in comparison to game volume, so sometimes you guys can't hear me. I can try to talk louder, but that's... I make no promises. I do not need to take a hide home. Me. I'll try to talk louder. Also me. Immediately gets quieter. Okay, so I just lowered the game volume and my little streaming thing. Hopefully that's better. Oh, that was really good. coming, buddy. Oh no, I don't know why I thought that looked Nordic. Not in the game, like I heard a man's voice say hey and it sounded like it was coming from inside. Which could just be my neighbor doing, I don't know, whatever my neighbor does, but I swear I used to be a deadly pro. Let's see if I can hear. So fun fact, when I was little and I could get up there, I thought I was a genius. And I like broke the game and like no one else knew how to do that, but I never got further than this one because I'm a dummy and I can't shoot them from up here. I just realized it's a rough life I'm living. Apparently they can't shoot me either though. This is the one I normally mess up, so... Oh, that was rude. Nice. But I could always see this chest when I was little, and I was just convinced there was no way to get it. So, that tells you about how scared of a child I was. Gonna be like, how do I get over there? I also once just like dove and missed the water and I had to like reclaim and stuff and was so mad at myself. so pretty, but like, what are you supposed to do around here? I don't really think of much. I guess it's rhodium, but... Not rhodium. Corundum or something like that? Also, it was pretty. I thought I kept on warm. I'm not meant to take the arrows, but whatever. Shoddy. Oops. Oh, why? Yeah, you can have these. And that. And that. Didn't mean to take any of it. Lydia, I've never seen anything quite like that. Oh wait, we're out there. We're fine. Something such chicken. Technically, I think it's just a bolt over all these things. I'm kind of lazy. Heads up, Justin. There's spiders incoming. Just happen. I did not just die to a freaking spider.
Oh.
Oh. So I'm kind of livid, because I have to go back all this way because of freaking spider because I wasn't being careful. Oh my god, I can't believe it. You know what, Justin, that would never happen if I had my bow. I cannot believe that just happened. That's so embarrassing. That is my first death on this character. Now I'm pissed. I want to start playing stupid. I can feel it. Here, bitch. Yeah, I died once here. I was really upset about it. Me dies. Freaking noob. I'm gonna shot him. Guys, that's literally my first death as this character. Because it's not even like a giant frostbite spider, just like a regular mommy frostbite. Oh my god, I'm so dumb sometimes. God, I'm not gonna do anything. Come here, bitch. Oh my god, now I get my patties all done. Get out of the freaking way, dude. What kind of come in like you're the hero. I took arrows I didn't want it. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, I died to a spider. I know that you think that's hilarious. I'm pissed. I'm gonna be going on about this for forever now, because I'm upset. Can't do this whole section over. Realistically, could have been way worse. This is like what? Oh my god. Like 4 minutes of playthrough, it's really not that bad, but I don't think I can hit anyone with my sparks in here. Good job, Woods. Yeah. How'd you be pissed? Here, take this. None of the skeletons had anything besides like really basic stuff, so I'm not searching them. Cause I don't care, and I'm upsetty. We all dead. Guys, I died doing this before. That's why I saved. Anyway, I don't know if the save's gonna load, but. Okay. I wanted to see if I could do it. Oh, there's my second death. I hate the become the real champ. I mean, I'm still not in front of us, whatever. Alrighty, causes of death in Skyrim so far. A fall from a high height. Pretty normal, I would say, for Skyrim standards. But typically, I misjudge the height of that cliff is something that kills most of us. And, a spider! I don't even know how to have it, guys. Like, I literally was like, my health is low. I'm gonna pop a potion in a second. And then I was dead. Almost back there. I'm gonna take the arrows! I'm gonna have some words with that spider. Also, I just got a picture that was probably sent a while ago, but it just loaded in for me. Okay. Oh, shoddy. What are you doing, Lydia? You embarrass yourself. Back to these stupid spiders. Where's the other baby? Whatever. No chances, I'm taking. Alrighty, we slayed the beast. That was so embarrassing. I can't believe that happened. Like, I've done stupid things in this game before, but like that was just ridiculous. Alright. Never seen anything quite like that. Come on now. Every time I watch this, I was like, wow, that's so cool. Failed. So if you're like putting together the puzzle with those watches, you gotta be like, well, they didn't want the treasure for it. They just want the one thing. Just give me everything. I do technically have to go back to Riverwood to meet Delphine, but I'm gonna go fast travel to Whiterun really quickly, and whatchamacallit. Go. Actually, do I even have ingredients? Is this stupid? I know I do, okay. Oh yeah, I fought all the conjurers.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Yeah.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I still don't know how to make anything in this game. From. So it's gonna be a lot of like, what does this make? And the way I always do alchemy is I just pick whatever ingredient I have the most of and try to figure out a way to get rid of it. Okay, cool. That was not very good. Well, I'm throwing that logic out the window here.
Rather pale.
Someone popped in the stream for a second. That wasn't one of us, and I freaked out a little bit. Oh my god, why do you have no money?
Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Pardon me, but do I detect?
Do I actually have something? No, you're just being stupid.
I've got something for that.
I'm fine. Thanks.
Can you close up the sand early today?
Yeah, no, someone popped in for a second, and I was like, around.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Why are you out of money?
Do come back.
No, you don't need money. It's like weird streaming like this because I know anyone could technically watch these after I do it or while I'm doing it, but I just don't think it's gonna happen. So when someone like popped in with my boyfriend, I was like,
Wait, so a costume? You're not serious.
Man. Stranger danger. No, yeah, because I was like, I don't really stream to get views. I stream because it feels like I'm hanging out with my boyfriend. So I was like,
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Can
it's
I?
A fine day with you around.
Stop flirting. Where is your brother? Is this one of my business
you
do.
And me take a look.
I was on potions on this one. Oh, my skooma. I'm gonna keep that because yeah, character though. This is one potion. Okay, hold on. Let me. I'm gonna make box picks first. And I'll let you have it.
Till next time.
It means so much to us.
Ooh, hang out with me.
You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
Bruh, this girl, all over
what
me.
What could it mean? Return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that?
Oh my god, yeah, who could possibly have that off?
I'm the attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room.
That fiend gets on my nerves so much in this game.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
Just want to take hours. Oops, let me take off.
Now we can talk.
Different heart.
The Greybeard seemed to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. It was the only. I am not your enemy. Like I said, I'm part of. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you. Yes. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might. We remember. You're the only. Can you do it? Can you divide? This is no. But I'll see for myself soon enough. Dragons aren't. They weren't gone. Now something's happening to bring them back to life. I figured we're going to go there, and you're going to kill Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready. That's better.
Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
Oh. That was close.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Buddy, I think she has a thing for me, but tell yourself what you want to hear, I guess.
There's been word of some trouble. I probably shouldn't tell every. No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though. There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
You're a vampire.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Oh! Oh, I got bounty at the hell. I think I found the trouble up ahead. Oh, that did nothing with you. I thought that would do more. And this dude's like a tank. Oh. You can't give me a favor. Get him, buddy. You got it, Leo. I ran like a chicken from Shoddy. I was like, look, creep cluster, and then I looked slightly beyond. And I was like, oh, that's a saber cat. Is the wrong way. Oh my god, it's the little hut. I know there's a saber cat there too, but I don't know if it's gonna be another one. Or a bear maybe? I don't remember. Hello. Oh shit, this guy. Anyway. I think once I check in Kyren's Grove, I'm not actually gonna go all the way up, but I think I might end this stream. Because I can feel my neck start to hurt. Hello? Okay, yeah. I think I'm gonna save here and then end the stream.